fam. How you doing? Chat with an ancient natural nutritious, alkaline vegan. Vegans. Just proposed to my soulmate wife. Yes, I did. I have to say it again. Y'all see the video. It's on video. Yeah. Still got my knee dirty. I'm loving it. I'm going to talk about some of the things we know people love and indulge. And sometimes, you know, it happens. This right here. See that right there? That's a lobster. People love the lobster tail. Along with the crab family.
Yep.
In the shrimp family. In the crab family. All on family. You know what they call them things?
Tell them what it is, Calvin. Tell.
They call them the cockroach of the sea. The cockroaches. So basically what I'm telling you, family. When you eat some of these things right here, you might as well be taking a big cockroach, throw it in the boiling water, or steam it, and let it boil. And then take that out and start eating that. See what you're going to get. But that's just a little something I wanted to say to you guys, just to let you know what you're eating when you eat these things.
Yep.
Just a cockroach. Just keep everything clean in the ocean, family.
Yep.
And then you want to throw it in your pot, boil it, and eat it. So you eat cockroaches, but you just the sea cockroach. That's all it is. See, it keep the sea clean. It's supposed to do what it's supposed to do. It's supposed to do its job.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
You just think it's food. Oh, I gotta get my lobster tail. I gotta get my crab leg. Woo! But I tell you what, the cockroaches grew that big. I imagine some of you probably got cooked to throw that thing up in the back. Boiling. I know what you're gonna do, family. You're really good if the cockroach got big enough. You would throw it on the grill. I know what you would do. You would throw it on the grill, won't you? Yes. I gotta grill my cockroach.
Sad, but so true.
Oh, man. What would they call that? Cockroach tail?
Cockroach tail. Wow. Tell them as it is, Calvin.
Oh, man, but it's bad, though, family. But we got to learn. We learn and learn and learn. That's all we want to do. Just teach y'all, let y'all know some of the things that y'all eat. And I started with the crab, because we out here on the ocean. That's what we do. You know, we out here on the ocean. We live out here. This is what we do.
Yes.
And when I seen this big thing right here, I said, oh, my goodness. I ain't never seen a cockroach that big. And then I got close to it. I said, oh, that ain't a cockroach. That's just a cockroach of the sea. That's what that is.
Yeah, and I was like, come on, we got to film it. We got to film it.
But yeah, family, that's what we do. We teach. And you're going to still eat.
But we're going to continue to teach.
We're going to continue to teach you, family. It's all about love, one love to another.
That's right.
Just giving you the information.
Mm-hmm.
Giving you information. Go look it up. Go look at what they do. All that crab.
Yeah. They're scavengers of the bottom of the ocean. They're just scavengers.
Yes. Just like catfish. They eat everything that's dead that come down there. You best man go down there and dead. And then you have to wait until you rot because it don't want that to fresh.
Yeah.
You want it dead and rot.
It has to be dead and rotting. Yeah, exactly.
So again, family, and that's what that's when you turn around and eat stuff like that, that's what happens inside your gut. When you turn around and eat all that junk, and then you turn around and then you eat it, then it rots in your gut. And then it rots in your stomach and causes you all kinds of issues.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't know. You don't know. You don't care. It's just to keep feeding me more. Feed me more. I don't care about that. A little short clip on that, family.
Yeah, just a short little clip. Let you guys know what's going on at the lobster and the crab. And love y'all. And what we do is all out of love.
All out of love and all just informative information.
Yep. Yep. Peace. We're out.
Peace and we out, family. Bye.